I sensed that I was lost. I was unhappy.
I was so unhappy.
Right.
Yeah.
And what was the source of your unhappiness, do you think?
I think that I was lonely.
Basically, everyone's isolated, and this is really one of the first times that I have seen where people are coming together, not just to, like, complain, but to discuss what are we going to do as a community to save the human race, because that's what's at stake, and that's why there's so much support for this, is because everybody recognizes that we're all fighting for our own survival.
I've waited my whole life for this opportunity. It is the chance to be a part of something, something big, something that can change the world and make it a better place.
The feeling here is one of, like, brotherhood, kind of. Like, you, when you have to live with people for a long time and kind of depend on people, we're kind of learning to trust each other.
We're in a community of friends here who basically understand that it is paramount that we learn to tolerate one another and get along with one another to the best extent that we can. What we have found in the Occupy Anything movement, Occupy movement, if you will, or the Wall Street, whatever, Occupy Wall Street is how it started, but it's basically the modern world trying to figure out how to get out of the mess we've gotten into. Capitalism hits the fan, etc., corporate welfare, etc., you know, power to the rich and powerful instead of the people, you know. So we know something's very, very wrong. We know only very serious action that probably will take a while, as in weeks, months, years perhaps, is required, okay? And before we just head off in some random direction, we want to think about what it is we care about most.
As I look around, I see these tall buildings, multi-billion dollar buildings. I see a beautiful day out here today. Everybody should be able to enjoy the sunshine. So in that case, everybody should be able to enjoy America. If I eat, you should be able to eat. If I'm warm, you should be able to be warm. But instead, we have some people that don't think that I'm supposed to have anything or you're not supposed to have anything because they want all of it. And that's not the way it's supposed to be. So the reason that we're out here today is to bring attention to this. It's not only us here in Georgia, in Atlanta, Georgia, but people throughout the world. We are people out the world are organizing and we're doing the same thing. We're trying to bring attention to the fact that some have a lot and some have so little. We are the 99%, and we demand that we get what's due us instead of having just what's left over from the big tables. If we remember that we're all equal people and we should all have the same thing, then we'll be a much better world. Thank you.